Welcome to 7 Days to Die. We're day 10. 2 in the afternoon using the starvation mod. I have a slight flu again. Awesome. That is actually really good. Right. Clear some of this gold. Dying on top of each other. Increases blade skill, if nothing else. It also allows these spikes to do their business. In the squirrel cheese. Okay, this is not how I planned out this day, but it's got to be done. getting some animal fat out of it. Right. Scooch you along here. The closest rock is up here. Reduces my stamina, which is awesome. It's exactly what I need when T5 per hit. So need a bunch of stone, which I don't think I'm going to be able to get. Jars, what do these do? Okay. Slowly walk over here. Drying out a little bit. Save some of that stamina. So mining's up to 6. So even with like no stamina, I'm hitting for 26. Gonna have a little walk over here. zombie there. At least it hangs 16 a pop. This is using a level 88 iron axe. Guys, 20. So while I'm walking back, I'm going to be punching the ground, trying to build stamina. God damn it. Well, the traps work for me. you should think. Boom, boom, boom. Scoochie in here. Okay, let's dump some stuff off. Wasn't able to do anything with that. Use painkiller. Some drinking done. Okay, so that's 100%. Don't need that. Clay, I have a tiny bit of cobblestone, so I can I gotta make cobblestone. Okay, got a grill. That's okay right now. What we got in here? Some berries. I wonder if I could make something with eggs. No. Okay. So maybe I'm gonna have to go hunting. Torches here. Spikes. Take that. There you saw. So I need clay, I need wood. Struggling. Up to level 9. Good, good. Okay, I think I'm going to stop this recording. And pick it up again. Let's just dig this one out. If you enjoyed this, please click subscribe and like. And I will see you shortly.